Hey there, buddy, Hesitatacopy, and welcome back to Let's Play Transformers Dark of the Moon. So last time, we were playing as Mirage, and we were going to investigate some Decepticon activity. And so first, we're going to meet with Bumblebee so we can rescue Sideswipe, but along the way, we met up with Starscream, who was causing us a bit of trouble, you know, throwing explosives at us, even picked us up and threw us straight into the bridge. And then after that, we had no access to weapons, so we had to get our guns back, you know, have to sneak by some Decepticons, you know, patrols, get some codes. But then we got our weapons back, and we met with Bumblebee here. So now, since we met with Bumblebee, we can continue on with our mission, and find Sideswipe, and hopefully learn what the Decepticons are doing here. So let's get started. Alright, Bumblebee, let's go. Contact.
See, you haven't lost your mastery of the obvious.
Hold on. Let's see if I can get his head. Hold still. Come on. Hold still. Oh, what? There we go. Up we go. Oh, what now? Oh, I got some Decepticons. Why are they rolling around for? Do you see this? What are they doing? What are they doing? Gotcha. Stop rolling, please. Thank you. Hold still. Anytime you want to jump in, Bumblebee, be much appreciated. Fine. I guess I have to do it myself.
You're gonna blast those rocks? Be my guest.
Nice one. Oh, looks like it's starting to become daytime now. The sun's rising.
That's where you're picking up Sideswipe's signature, is it? We shouldn't waste any more time.
Let's see, what do we are? I see. We have some Decepticons. But they don't know we're here. Alright, let's see if I can get this guy. Hold still. And wait for it. Headshot. Or not. Okay. What?
Your clumsiness doomed you!
Why are you just standing there, you idiots? Wow. They just stood there like idiots. They didn't take cover. They just stood there like, huh? What's that noise? Jeez. No wonder Decepticons lose all the time. They always get their asses handed to them. Because Autobots are like the best. Decepticons will always lose. It's very common knowledge in the Transformers universe. I guess we interact with this. Alright, let's see what happens.
What's happening?
Oh god. Enforcer.
The whole place. place is shifting.
Looks like we got a boss in our hands. You know what this guy reminds me of? He kind of reminds me of the... what's that alien called in the alien universe? The... no, not... the Predator, yes. He looks like kind of the Predator from the Alien series. I mean, he has the dreadlocks. Which is kind of similar to the Predator. You know what? I'm gonna use a damage booster for this. Oh yeah, now you're in for it. You're up! Suck it!
It wasn't so tough.
Feels good to be out of that thing.
So you got yourself captured, huh?
Stumbled onto something big. Turns out these ruins are built over some kind of ancient Cybertronian spaceport. They've already started the countdown for their launch.
That explains what happened to the pyramid. You catching any of this, human Reynolds?
Yeah. Sounds like we've got a launch to stop.
We've got company.
Oh. Of course. Oh, crap. Well, at least we now have Sideswipe with us. So now we have both Bumblebee and Sideswipe. Awesome.
They got us pinned down, all right. We're gonna need some help.
All you have to do is ask.
Just do something.
Relax, I sent the cavalry in the second they started shooting at you.
All right, I guess we just have to hold them off until our reinforcements arrive. No scope. Man, I'm just no scoping these guys. Oh crap. Oh, oh. Oh, what? How'd you hit? Ow, ow, ow. I need help. I'm dead. Good. Thanks a lot, guys, for your help. Some teammates you are. Okay, let's try this again. Oh man, they're coming in full force. Oh, heal, heal, heal. No! Are you kidding me? Why? Oh my god. That's bullshit. Ah. God damn it. Ugh. Okay, this time I can't die, okay? Because if I do, then I'd be a little bit ticked off.
Pinned down, all right. We're gonna need some help.
All you have to do is ask.
Yeah, just yeah, we know. Something. Jeez, well, I already heard this before, okay? So you know what, Major Reynolds? Bring the cavalry right now, because you know what? I'm tired of dying over and over again. Just send the damn cavalry already. And I'm gonna die again. Awesome. Oh, good. I'm gonna die again. Fantastic. Thank you. Come on, guys, help me. I'm just standing there like a bunch of idiots. And I'm dead. Of course. Okay, this is gonna be a problem. Screw off. Decepticons.
They got us pinned down, all right. We're gonna need some help.
All you have to do is ask.
Yeah,
just
yeah.
Do something.
Relax, I sent the cavalry in the second they started shooting at you.
Well, guess what? Should have said it sooner. Double damage. I'm getting tired of this bullcrap. How many is there? Major Reynolds, I could use that backup right now. And I mean now.
Mirage, the bombers are almost on top of me. Take cover.
They're here.
Finally.
Go on ahead. I'll cover the rear. Stop that launch.
Oh my god, I can't believe I made it through that bullcrap. Jesus. This is what I get for playing on normal mode. If this was easy mode, I would have been breezed through that fight easily. But nope, I had to choose normal mode.
Good idea. I'll cover you.
Transform my car? Thank you.
We need to move.
Yeah, this is much easier than just using the sniper rifle.
To go.
Oh, come on. Gotcha.
Good
Oh god.
No.
Down, kitty. Down, kitty.
Sit down.
Oh, what? All of them? Nope. Of course not.
If you were faster, you might have survived.
I could shoot you while you jumped. Jesus, where are they all coming from? Oh, nyah-uh-uh-uh. No. Aha! You can't touch me! Ha ha ha! You can't touch me!
Our business is concluded!
That's kind of sad. He couldn't touch me.
You've got to stop that launch.
Giving you trouble? I'm on my way.
Oh, more snipers.
Your surrender would have saved you.
Oh, there you are. I was thinking in my mind, like, where's Bumblebee? I saw him. Oh, there he is. Oh, big guy. Big guy. Ah, more snipers.
Snipers giving you trouble? I'm on my way. Good idea. You move ahead and I'll cover you.
Is that all of them? I think so. Oh, and I think it may have found where their launching pad.
You've got to stop that launch.
I know, I can see it right there. Alright, let's go.
I've been itching for another go.
Oh, yeah. Rematch.
You should have given up on the bridge, Autobots.
Well, you should know about us, Autobots. We never surrender to you, Decepticon scum. Aha, what now? Oh, how'd you see me?
I'm chopping them up. Destroy them before they ruin.
And I'm gonna die again, of course.
Ignominious death.
Come here. I'm gonna melee you. Hold still. Here. Aw. Would you stop rolling around?
If you were faster, you might have survived.
Oh, look who's back to rejoin the fight. You know what? Each sniper. Time to back me up.
Looks like we showed up in the nick of time.
Too little, too late, Autobot. You just gave me more targets to shoot.
Oh boy. Oh yeah, now you're in triple star screen. Double damage.
Prepare yourself for my full fury. Watch closely, Decepticons. This is how you kill an Autobot.
Hold still. Here, have a grenade. Ah.
Not stealthy, but well deserved.
A little bit more. Just a couple more.
You haven't won anything. The launch has begun.
Just launched a ship from the Maya temple.
We have a visual. Tracking it now.
Alright, another successful mission. But what was that ship the Decepticons just launched? Who knows what they're up to?
Ratchet? What is that ship's heading?
Its velocity and trajectory indicate somewhere off-world. Hold on, I'm detecting an anomaly.
Soundwave, detach! Cut all satellite beams! The Autobots tapped your satellite transmission, Soundwave. They know too much. We must work quickly. Make your way to these coordinates. I have discovered an island that once served as a secure Sector 7 data archive. The information stored there could jeopardize our moon operation, as well as the existence of our allies stored in cryostasis. Find this facility and destroy it. Soundwave, collect intelligence as you approach the island base. I want that moon landing information.
As you command.
Well, look at this. So now, We're switching sides and playing as the Decepticons this time instead of the Autobots. Interesting. So we get to play the bad guys this time. Huh. And we get to play a Soundwave, no less. Oh, this will be pretty interesting. But unfortunately, guys, I'm going to cut it right here. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. And next time, well, I guess we're going to investigate this island on Lord Megatron's orders. And hopefully we'll see what lies beyond. So this has been Ted Cobra here. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. See ya.